All right, ladies and gentlemen, check this out. I'm disappointed as hell. So, I would have never guessed this shit unless I looked at a video. I swear. So, here's the trick to Siren Song, and I don't think anybody has ever gotten this unless they've seen somebody else do it or just completely went by accident. So, apparently, you're supposed to go to the left side, right? Go all the way down to the end, and this little alley right here is where you go to trigger the event. Ain't this about a bitch? Because I would have never guessed it. I never went that area. You know, there was nothing hinting towards that's the direction you're supposed to go. And then the guide that they have on there doesn't really tell you that. They tell you to go to the tavern area, but they don't say go all the way down to the shop and then make a right. They literally don't explain that. And there's, like, you wouldn't see that right there? You would have never guessed it. I never thought that this was on the side. Whatever the hell, man. So it was a whole shop over here and nobody knew. Wow. It said go to the western and enter the alley there. Like, nobody knew it was, you know what, never mind. We here. Go to talk to the soldiers and go to the lamp shop. Okay, duh. I don't even want to say nothing because this is, like, so stupid. Siren Song. There we go. We're so easy to pass that up. Okay, I was gonna say. A very evil and menacing goblin, take me with you. I wanna polish up on my evilness. Am I supposed to take this dude with us? Because I feel like. I feel like if I take him right now, I'm gonna mess up something. Stone. I need these, but I would have never guessed this shit was over here too. Boy, I'm so hot. Windstone, Firestone. I got everything I need to make the power sword, so I can go back to the. Might need this, might need that. I I think I got one of everything. So we did that. Bro, you would have never guessed that this was where it was. Wow. Then we gotta actually go to the lamp shop. That little corner right there fucked me up. I ain't gonna lie. It fucked me up because I would have never guessed that was over there. Never would have guessed it. Now we gotta go to the harbor. I damn sure was finna pass this up. I was like, dude, ain't no way. Now we go to the harbor. Take the path between the hotel and the restaurant and talk to Monique. See Ellie, but I can't find her. Hey, there she is, the one who sank our ship. She's a siren, all right. It must be her. Excuse me, I assure you, you are the wrong person. I can't deny I am a siren, but I've been busy making up lamps. So in my workshop, you say your ship was sunk. What happened here? Hey, what are you guys doing over there? Huh? What do you mean you found the sirens? What do you mean? We found a siren who sank the ship. A siren? Didn't you hear we found her already? Already? Does that mean I'm not getting the reward? That's right. We don't need to punish two sirens. Well, that should ruin my day. To the beach and talk to the soldiers. I wonder if that fish still over there. Let me stop that before I end up triggering something. There's a boink over there. No, no one can save her. So I guess our work is done. So we leave her to shrivel up and die. The other sirens will hate us for this. Sirens are only good for singing songs and sinking ships. They can't hurt us if we trap them on dry land. Maybe then they'll learn not to go around sinking our ships. What do you want? Get lost. Don't bug me. Go to Medora Beach. That's the next place to go. Surprise. So you caught the siren. So you're the siren the soldiers caught. Yes, but I was the one who sank the ship. No, all you did was sing a song. Sailors say our voices bring us fortune, but they're just making excuses. But if I don't sing, no ships will sink. They say I can sing here since it's away from the sailing routes. That's enough. You sound like one of those soldiers. Let the ship sink. You have every right to live freely. Then I can choose to stay in here if I like, can't I? I mean, you're always cooped up in that Altair of yours. There are soldiers everywhere, but here it's peaceful. Listen, Emily, I didn't say freedom was out here in the world. Freedom is inside your heart, and right now you're shutting yourself off from that. All we do is sing, and those stupid ships sink. Well, I don't care. I'm just doing what we were born to do. No one has the right to stop us. But no, but the soldiers are constantly on our backs, and we live in fear. Is freedom really worth that trouble, worth our lives? I was born to be myself. That's real. Too dangerous with all the soldiers about. I can never put a friend in such danger. Actually, please, I can protect Ellie. But for how long? There's nothing but danger every turn in the world. Actually, please listen to me. He mastered the Dud Bear language and sold my lamps for me. So what? You're so stubborn. Don't get too much sunlight or you might dry out. Thank you. goddamn things. That mistake again. When I switch these over, did I look? Oh yeah, I did. Hell up out of here. Why is my health so damn low? Thank you. Why am I dying so quick? For real, like, why am I dying so damn quick? Monster's gone, so you're free to leave. Thanks, but I don't want to. I'm such a coward, I know. That's okay. You can be a coward if you want, but from now on, you can go outside anytime you want. Or you can stay here and sing. You're free now. Jeez, can't you try and sound a little happier than that? Okay, so that got triggered.